Yes, there are lots of E's. Here they come. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 E's. All right.
N.
There's one N. Pick up that surprise, Mike. We'll find out what that is later, should you solve the puzzle without hitting a bankrupt. The turn is over for now. Catherine. $600.
S.
Yes, two S's. That gets you going. $1,200.
I'd like to buy an A. I'd like to buy an A.
Yes, one A.
L.
One L.
I'd like to buy an I.
There is one I, yep. Okay, Catherine.
May I have an M?
No, there is no M. Beth, your turn. $400.
C.
Yes, one C. You have some money now, too.
R.
And there are a couple of R's. You have $1,200 now. So, what do you want to do?
I'll solve the puzzle.
Go ahead.
See the USA in your Chevrolet?
What a nice thought.
All right.
You're welcome. My pleasure. Nice going.
Thanks.
That was Dinah Shore used to sing that song every week, probably before your time.
I think
so. She used to sing that, and there it is. That's why we call it classic TV. Kind of like this. You have $1,200. Congratulations.
Great.
We'll take a break and be back and put a jackpot space on the wheel and win even more money.
Okay.
My pleasure.
Closed captioning for Wheel of Fortune sponsored in part by Caltrate. New Caltrate Plus chewables. All the benefits of Caltrate Plus more calcium and 6 added nutrients in 2 great tasting chewable flavors. It's never too late for Caltrate.
Channel 30 ABC, GTE, Bud Light, and Kiss Country 93.7 present country star Joe Diffie, October 12th at the Big Fresno Fair. Joe Diffie promises a show that you will not soon forget, featuring his latest Epic Records release, Life's So Funny, and last year's platinum hit album, Third Rock from the Sun. Joe Diffie is one of the hottest acts in country western music. Free with your paid admission to the fair, don't miss Joe Diffie, October 12th at the Big Fresno Fair. Sponsored by Channel 30 ABC, GTE, Bud Light, and Kiss Country 93.7.
And I think something should be done. I think 211 should be there to protect anybody who's defrauded like my mother was.
Yes, on 211. But from now on, it's more important for younger people to back it up.
Because they're going to be putting
putting money away for their future, and they're going to be in jeopardy without 211, because they can lose their money just like my mother did.
911 could save your life. Prop 211 will save your life savings.
The new Dodge.
To find the pickups that are number one in sales growth in California, here's a hint.
California's truck stop.
You can out-drive, out-hustle, out-tough, out-muscle, out-tow, out-run, out-work, and out-fun. Show them what you got.
From more available power to greater resale, Dodge Ram is number one in more categories versus Ford, Chevy, and GMC. Ram's also California's coolest, thanks to air at no extra charge.
California's truck stop.
The new Dodge.
When I lost the weight on Jenny Craig, I felt like I had shed my winter coat. I lost 28 pounds on Jenny Craig. My body feels completely different now. I feel like another person. If you feel like you're at a point in your life where you want to lose weight, but you don't know how, it's very simple. Just pick up the phone and call Jenny Craig.
If you call us right now, you can lose your first 12 pounds for only $12. Call 1-800-96-JENNY. That's 1-800-96-JENNY.
You know, Halloween's coming up, and while you're getting ready for Halloween, you can get a real jump on Thanksgiving.
All you have to do is spend $300 at Vaughn's before the end of October, and you'll earn a big Thanksgiving turkey free.
Save on top sirloin steak, just $2.99 a pound or $1.99 a pound with Vaughn's Club. And stock your pantry with the Vaughn's Club 99-cent sale on selected spices and icings.
Just swipe your Vaughn's Club card every time you shop, and when you hit $300, we'll send you a certificate. Good for that turkey.
The latest on the Matthew Morby case tonight on Action News at 11.
Top three players back tomorrow, and whoever wins the bonus round tomorrow also wins a $12,000 Vermont ski and snowboarding package, including skis, snowboards, outerwear, and probably a trip to Vermont in there somewhere, Charlie, huh?
Now you're ready for a week of vacation fun at Smuggler's Notch, America's family ski resort. Three mountain peaks surround this pristine New England resort. At Smuggler's Notch, there's fun for kids, freedom for parents. Guaranteed.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And by golly, it's our jackpot round. We have the jackpot space on the wheel, and we start at $5,000. Every time a player lands on a dollar amount, the jackpot goes up by that amount. Players could win untold fortunes here. We'll see how that works out. Let's get to our next puzzle. Before and after is the category. And Catherine, you'll start.
Hey.
$550.
S.
No, I'm afraid not. No S. Beth.
T.
But there is no T. Mike.
R.
Yep, there are two R's. That jackpot's moving up nicely.
Can I buy an E?
No, pretty not. No E. Catherine. Get out of there. 900.
N.
No, no N. Back to Beth.
Okay, come on.
$400.
C.
No, Mike. $300.
L.
Yeah, three L's. There you go. You're up to $1,650.
Can I buy an A?
Mm-hmm. We have some A's, I think. $500.
H.
No H. Catherine, try it again. $3,500.
B.
There are two B's. You have $7,000, Catherine. And the jackpot stands at over $15,000. What do you want to do?
I'm going to spin.
Okay. $550.
F.
Yes, two F's. $8,100.
Like to solve the puzzle?
Go ahead.
Buffalo Bill Murray.
Yeah, that's it, huh? You can put off job hunting for a while now. Buffalo Bill and Bill Murray are before and after. Hey, you have $8,100.
Great.
Yeah, I'll say. I just did. We'll be back with round four in a moment. Jackpot goes back to $5,000 tomorrow. We'll try it again.
Talk about peace of mind. Come here. I want to show you something. This is my new car. This LeSabre by Buick is really beautiful. Spectacular design, it's safe for my family, just a great all-around automobile. Frankly, I like showing up in this car.
Find out why LeSabre is the best-selling full-size car in America.
Northern California, you're gonna find it's nice to drive a real car again.
Stand by me.
10 million new jobs. Family income up $1,600. President Clinton cut the deficit 60%. Signed welfare reform, requiring work time limits. Taxes cut for 15 million families, balancing the budget. America's moving forward with an economic plan that works. Bob Dole, $900 billion in higher taxes. Republicans call him tax collector for the welfare state. His risky tax scheme would raise taxes on 9 million families. Bob Dole, wrong in the past, wrong for our future.
Valley farmers support Robert Preter.
We farmers do our business with a handshake.
Your word is your bond.
We expect the same from our elected representatives.
That's why farmers support Robert Preter. Robert is a man of his word.
Robert understands water is the lifeblood of the valley. He looked me in the eye and told me, I'm going to help you get more water.
He may not drive a tractor, but he tells the truth.
And that's the best part.
Robert Preter. He'll be an assemblyman we can be proud of.
Howdy.
I used to love your Philly cheesesteak.
The tender strips of steak, grilled onions and peppers, smothered in melting cheese.
Fond memories.
I cried when you stopped making them.
I just remembered. The Philly cheesesteaks are back.
No!
Yes, but only for a limited time.
Hey, we better hurry. You want a police escort?
Sure.
Okay. Let's go.
Well, there's the big news on the wheel, a $5,000 space. Our category is Thing, and our first spinner is Beth. $550.
N.
Yep, two N's. There we go. You're on the board. $1,100.
G.
Two G's. Wow. $2,200 now.
I'd like to buy an I.
There is one I, probably right about there. $250.
T.
No. No T. Mike. $400.
L.
One L. $250.
D.
No, no D. Catherine. $800.
M.
No, Beth.
C.
No, no C either. Catherine. $600.
B.
There is no B in this puzzle.
Okay. Come on. Scottsdale.
There you go.
H.
Yeah, two H's. Pick up that Scottsdale trip. It's worth $4,900. Now, you have no cash, but you do have the trip. What do you want
to
do?
I have to spend.
Well, you don't have to, but...
Well, I can't solve it.
Okay. Oh. You mean you're unable to solve it. I see.
Why?
Yeah, there is a why. Everything else is a vowel.
I'll solve the puzzle.
Oh, go ahead.
Laughing hyena.
There you go. If you knew it, you could have solved it, but you didn't know it. See, I thought you knew it, and, well, what's the difference? I'm only the host. $450 that round. The trip to Scottsdale, you're up to $6,550. Still in second place, but we have some more time. Here's another puzzle. It's an occupation this time. What is this, round 12, 14, 16? 5, I guess, actually. Mike, you'll start. And a fine spin, Mike, if you can cash in. There's one R, you have $5,000.
Can I buy an E?
No, no E, sorry. Catherine.
$250. M.
M? No.
Okay, come on. Go, 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 go.
$250.
T.
Yes, three T's. $600.
S.
There is an S. $400. $700.
And?
Yep, one N. Hang on there, gang, if I can call you gang. Time is running out. I'll give the wheel a final spin. Ask you to give me a letter. If it's in the puzzle, you'll have 5 seconds to solve it. Vowels worth nothing. Consonants worth $300 apiece. Occupation, the category. Beth, still you turn a letter, please.
C.
Two C's. Let them come up. Vanna will move out. You'll have 5 seconds. Try to solve it.
Shh.
Mike?
L.
Two L's. What do we have there? Catherine, a letter, please.
P.
Mm-hmm. Occupation.
Political cartoonist.
You got it. Congratulations. That sealed your fate. Makes you the big winner. $8,400. You'll be playing the bonus round in just a moment. Isn't that good news?
Right.
Yep. Well, that's what I thought. And actually, everybody won. We like that. Mike, $3,300. Congratulations to you. Thanks for being here. And Beth, $6,550. Enjoyed having you along, too. You want to take a walk with me? Come on. Watch your step as we head on down here. We have some prizes to talk about, and let's start talking. First of all, we have this trip to Canada and the speedboat, a nice prize package worth over $31,000. We have another trip available, too. It's off to Rio. You'll be up there dancing. It'll be great. $16,000. What else we have, Charlie?
A Mexican holiday awaits you in Puerto Vallarta. Head south of the border in the all-new Chevy Blazer, over $28,000.
And we have one more prize left, if I haven't miscounted, Charlie.
That is correct. Pure gold and silver bars add up to a nice nest egg for you, worth $30,000.
Those are the four remaining prizes. We'd like you to win one.
Me too.
We'll work on that. Okay, we'll come back in a moment, see how she does. Stay with us.
I never thought I could sit back and take a break without a cigarette. It was my companion, but I guess not my friend. The reason I chose Nicorette gum and not the patch was that Nicorette kept me company. I could count on it to be there physically whenever I had cravings, until finally I didn't need it. And you know, I'm not bad company.
If you want to stop smoking, Nicorette gum can increase your chance of success by helping control your cravings. And now it's available without a prescription. You can do it. Nicorette can help.
Wow, strawberry swirl cheesecake.
She knows I'm trying to watch what I eat. Sure, Miss Nordic Track can eat whatever she wants, but I'll be a blimp if I look at cheesecake. She spent hours on this just to torture me. Okay, I'll just eat one bite. Ooh. Oh, ooh. She knew I couldn't resist.
Creamy cheesecake with half the fat. New from Jell-O No-Bake.
Good, huh?
I'm so weak.
Jell-O No-Bake reduced fat cheesecake.
Save big during the Sears Laundry Cleanup Sale, where brand name washers and dryers like GE, Whirlpool, and Kenmore are on sale.
Really?
Plus, get 0% finance charge. That's no billing, no payments, no accrued finance charge till January, through Saturday at Sears Brand Central.
I'm already there. FiberCon or Metamucil? Both have fiber for regularity, but I like FiberCon better.
Same natural action of fiber, same dependable regularity.
FiberCon makes staying regular much easier for me.
FiberCon caplets, fiber regularity that's easier to take.
All right, here we go. You already have $8,600, and you have that total, by the way, because we have a house minimum here of $500. Even though you won $300 that last round, we made it $500, and there you have it. Wasn't that a good explanation? Pick one of those letters, the magic letters that spell heal. Thank you. We're looking for a person tonight, R-S-T-L-N-E. Vanna, may we have some of those four letters? All right, three more consonants and a vowel.
Like a C.
One.
D.
Two.
M. A.
Your vowel, all right. So, Vanna. You have Velcro on your shoes? You can't move? What's the deal here? I guess that's all you have to work with. Well, that certainly narrows it down, doesn't it? Person is the category. You have 10 seconds. Talk it out. You never know. Good luck.
Mime. Pope.
Those are very good guesses, by the way. Not correct as it happened.
Why? But... I thought wine. Wine.
Wine. That's good. Mime and Pope. Jot those down. Those should be puzzles. I don't know how you could incorporate them into one, but You ready for this?
I'm ready.
Here we go. It was a trip to Rio. That's what she did not win. Hey, you won $8,600. A pretty good half hour's worth, if you ask me.
Thank you.
Thanks, Catherine. We'll be back. Those are great guesses. They would have worked.
In the hills above the city, the spirit lives. You see it in the faces of our friendly people. You feel it in their warm welcome.
Welcome to Table Mountain.
You taste it in every dish. You challenge it in every game. And often, your reward is more than pleasant memories.
Try a tender tri-tip sandwich for lunch. Just $1.99.
It's all here, 24 hours a day, at Table Mountain Casino. We've got a great spirit.
Ross presents Holiday Dresses, only $29.99.
Do you love it?
I love it.
I got it in Ross.
Save up to 75% on holiday dresses, including petite and plus sizes, only
$29.99. Do you love it? I love it. I got it in Ross.
The Ross Holiday Dress Collection, only $29.99. Don't you just love it?
The truth about Clinton on taxes, remember?
I will not raise taxes on the middle class.
But he gave the middle class the largest tax increase in history. Higher taxes on your salary, gasoline, Social Security. Clinton even tried higher taxes on heating your home. 255 proposed tax and fee increases in all. Clinton says...
But I don't think that qualifies me as a closet.
Sorry, Mr. Clinton. Actions do speak louder than words. The real Bill Clinton. A real spend and tax liberal.
Protecting our neighborhoods, protecting our families. Funding for 284 more police here in the Valley. Cal Dooley helped make it happen. Megan's Law, to protect communities from rapists and child molesters. A ban on deadly assault weapons. Tougher sentencing for juvenile crimes, boot camps. Cal Dooley, a farmer and a family man. He's working to make the Valley a safer place to raise our children. Cal Dooley, Congress, for our families, for our Valley.
Hello.
Hola.
Nyajong.
Howdy.
Bonjour.
Ayubowan.
Ni hao.
Assalamu alaikum. Hola.
Kimaraha.
Guten Tag.
Aloha.
Hallowell Chevrolet Geo. Stop in and say hi.
S-P-I-G-O-T. Spigot. We're talking about spigots. This word came up during the commercial.
Now, I'm from the South, right?
Yes, you are.
I have grown up my whole life saying spigot.
That's the
spigot. Does anyone else say that?
Spigot? Well, I'm just coming out.
But no, the correct way is spigot.
It's spelled with a G. But if you want to say spigot, you can say that.
Another question I have.
Yeah.
Is spigot, is that the thing that you turn to turn the water on? Or is that the part that the water comes out of?
It depends on what part of the country you're from. I don't know. I don't know. Which is it? Does anyone know? Does anyone care?
Where the water comes? Some think it's a handle. Others
do you realize how many people at this moment are doing this with their remotes? They're talking about spigots. Let's find something better. Thanks, folks. We'll see you tomorrow for more Wheel of Fortune.
Bye.
Some contestants may receive Miro brand cookware. The recipe is fashion with Miro cookware. Hot colors, great designs, better looking, better cooking. America trusts Miro. Stress Tab's high potency formula helps convert food into energy, and it contains vitamin C and folic acid. It's America's number one B-complex vitamin. The Hoover Steam Vactolux with attached tools and five-brush agitator washes carpet fibers with hot tap water and cleaning solution from Hoover. It looks easy, but it's not. Thousands of challenging electronic puzzles that have America on the blink. It's contagious. It's mesmerizing. It's lights out from Tiger. Now you can prevent mildew anywhere in your home with PermaWhite mildew-proof paint. PermaWhite won't blister or peel, and it's tintable to match any decor from Zinsser.
Lips should be soft. That's why I use Soft Lips, to protect my lips and keep them soft and moist. Soft Lips, because lips should be soft.
Tonight at 11 on Channel 30 Action News, the tragic death of Matthew Morby shocked the Valley. A break in the case may raise more questions than it answers. We'll take a look at the suspect. Just who is Stephen Diddy? And why did he turn himself into police? We'll talk to people who knew him, his neighbors and co-workers. Tonight at 11 on Channel 30 Action News. Matthew Morby update tonight on Action News at 11.
The defense scores a big victory in the Simpson civil case. Plus, we're there as JFK Jr. and his bride celebrate being man and wife. Inside Edition from New York is next.
It was JFK and Caroline's big homecoming soiree. Now we'll tell you about the famous faces who came to say congrats to Mr. and Mrs. Kennedy.
I think the fact that Julia Roberts was at the party wasn't really a problem for Callan.
He was a champion athlete until...
I pretty much made up my mind to myself that I was going to go rob a bank.
And he didn't tell his girlfriend she was the getaway driver.
He says, get out of here. I was like, okay, we're getting out of here.
What turned this couple into what some are calling the modern day Bonnie and Clyde? 45 years ago, three brothers disappeared, never to be seen again.
I cried a lot because I missed their childhood. I loved them. They're my little boys.
Now a caller says he could be one of her boys. We told you about small plastic appliances that can burst into flames if they malfunction. Now almost a million baby monitors have been recalled. But are many other products still putting your family at risk? And get ready to cast your vote for the hunk on the hill, the coolest and cutest with a capital C. It's an election year vote that puts the party back into politics.